Alright, so welcome back to Lego Harry Potter, everybody. We're going to continue the story. This is still Chamber of Secrets. What was the last episode? Okay. In the bathroom. Did she get? Do we go to the girls' bathroom now? I'm trying to remember, because that seems to be something I can't do, is remember things. I really don't remember what's next. Oh my god, you're still yammering about your lost rubber ducky? What if I sing you that song what's his face does? The guy from Sesame Street. Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Stop it.
What's in here? You didn't see nothing. Now move along. Don't mind Snake from Solid Snake over here. Oh, hi, Moaning Myrtle. Why have we not been introduced to you yet? Into the girls' bathroom because we're perverts. Man, this is a large bathroom. Ow! She just threw a faucet at Ron's face. Wait! Moaning Myrtle boss battle? What? What is this bullshit? Ah, motherfucker! A rubber duck hurt that much?
Yes, definitely!
It looks like they found you. Bang! Bang! Okay. What is that? You threw a fucking chair at me! And a sink! What the hell? Holy shit! This woman, this ghost, has unbearable strength.
You look life right in the face. You say, I'm a ghost. I don't need you.
Look at that! She threw a chair at me! For once in my life would I ever say that. A ghost threw a chair at me.
Don't come near me, you spiteful spook! I'll knock you into the next world!
And a fucking toilet, apparently. I don't even know what that is. Is that a stool? Alright, one more. One shot. One more shot. Oh my god! Oh, that was easy. The Tom Riddle's diary? Is that what that is? Holy shit, I'm in the book! It's Dumbledore, and I don't know who that is. Oh shit, Myrtle's dead. I forget what the spider's name is from this. I know it's Shelob from what's it called? Why am I even a benefactor in this? Wait, Tom, you're from the past. You know what's gonna happen, or well, you. Whatever happened already happened. So why am I doing this? I'm not even supposed to be a kid. Oh. Not these wailing pieces of shit. I'm not even supposed to be a part of this. Oh shit! He's dead! Well, what good was that? I just killed a frickin' statue. Wow, just shoot the thing. Okay. Now I need, Lumos. Ah, okay. Your screams! They do nothing! Was there even anything I needed it for? Oh, is that what we're doing? We're making a strength potion. Oh, wait, hold on. I need one of these. Anyone, I don't care which one. Just give me one. Up and over. What? What do you mean I can't go up and over? What do you mean I can't go that way? Hold on, now set it down. Knights. And he's dead. Yeah, okay. Sorry. Oh, wait, no. Grab it. put it in the pot. I don't know why I didn't think of this sooner, but grab it, put it in that pot. That did absolutely nothing. Okay. I don't know if there's got to be anything to do with this giant chained thing. Unless that's what's going to happen after I find this ducto ridiculous. I don't even know. What do I need? I don't know what I'm doing. What? You'll be hilarious if I don't even need to do that. That'd be hilarious. I don't even know what I'm looking for. What am I supposed to look for? I can't even find this stupid thing. Could you be any less discreet on what I'm looking for? Where I'm looking? No wonder these videos take so long. I'm trying to find something, I can't find it. Bro, that's like literally everything in here. The fuck am I even looking for? Well, I know what I'm looking for, but where in the world is it? That's the better question to ask. Where is it? That's why I hoped that I could somehow drag one of these over there, but it won't let me. What the fuck am I doing? No, what in the fuck am I doing? I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. What the fuck am I doing? No, what the fuck am I doing? Give me a minute. I don't know what I'm doing. And this looks like absolute shit. Holy shit. How long has it been like that? Probably the whole fucking video. All 15 minutes. Look like absolute dog shit. It's my my freaking tripod doesn't know how to pan upwards. What is this one? Tom Riddle's Diary? Is that what this is called? Holy shit. What the fuck? This shouldn't even take me this long. It's like a 10 minute thing and I'm taking forever. No, I don't want an ad. So last thing I want is an ad. And a slow running YouTube.
You got to know when to hold 'em. Know when to fold 'em. Know when to walk away. And know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting. When the dealing's done.
You're fucking kidding me, right? I walked by there, I shot it, and nothing fucking happened! No, did I... I thought I already came over here. And nothing happened. You kidding me?
You moron!
You're fucking... That was a huge waste of my time. Well, holy shit. If I just knew that, I wouldn't be complaining so much. I thought I went over there already. Is this Transfiguration your strength? Or Polyjuice your strength? Well, it shouldn't be Polyjuice because I didn't grab anyone's hairpiece. Oh, sweet Jesus. I actually needed some of this shit. You go not there. There. I don't... know what this is. No, I don't know why this is necessary. Again, why are you... No, I want what's right in front of you! Thank you! Okay. Right there. Now, let's get up there. God, if only I knew. If only I was smart. Wow! Harry, you blocked our fucking exit, you twit! Ow. Really? The potion is already gone. That was fast. Or at least it's still here and bubbling. A little bit of the bubbly.
Oh, a little bit of the bubbly.
Yes, Tom, you have Popeye strength. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Before the potion runs out again, let's go, baby, let's go. Harry, you fucking asshole. Excuse me. Jump, thank you for fucking God. Oh, does it only last one time? No, it's still bubbling around my feet. What is this? It's a poem! Oh, hello, who are you? It's a safe! Should've known. I just don't know how to open those. Oh, down here. Of course, I should've known. It's always down the corridor where you gotta go, even if it's facing you. What's in here? Literally nothing. Awesome! Hello, drunk teacher. Well, clearly these stairs gotta go the other way. Why does it sound like a Mario Kart Harry Potter style music? Am I crazy? Does that sound like a Harry Potter Mario Kart remix? Well, shit. I guess if you got that crank off, can I have it? Thank you. Fuck! Run away right before you die! Oh, runaway books! Oh, shit. Harry, you're supposed to stay over there, you twit! Oh, it does that. Okay. Harry, for fuck's sake, just go over there. Shoot down the barricades! I don't care! Thank you! Tom actually fucking listened to me, unlike you, Harry! Lord, how long is it away from freaking Hagrid's place, man? She has a long walk. Get out of here. Yay! You just killed somebody. Harry! Harry, are you gonna fucking get me up there or what? Harry, for fuck's sake! Harry! What in God's name is this shit? Alright, lift me up. Lift me up! In the fuck are you waiting for, you dipstick? Are you kidding me? Lift me up! Somebody! Lift me up! Holy shit! Oh my god! We're never gonna finish this. Oh my god. You guys take the hard way out. We're like, we gotta do all this complex bullshit just to get to the same exact place we're going. What is this, Persona? What the fuck?
Nice.
God damn it! Just fucking Wingardium Leviosa me all the way up there! This is, oh my god! Seriously, what the fuck? I've been spending an extra 20 minutes or 10 minutes playing this fucking game when I didn't even need to. It would be great if I didn't have a slow fucking computer.
It has to warm up. Why? So it can kill you. I knew that.
No ads! Stop with the ads! Why are you not playing? Who pauses an ad?
And I want to look him straight in the eye, and I want to tell him what a cheap, lying, no-good, rotten, four-flushing, low-life, snake-licking, dirt-eating, inbred, overstuffed, ignorant, blood... sucking, dog-kissing, brainless, dickless, hopeless, heartless, fat-ass, bug-eyed, stiff-legged, spotty-lipped, worm-headed sack of monkey shit he is! Hallelujah! Holy shit! Where's the Tylenol?
You're kidding me, right? I have to shoot this thing? To do what? What am I doing? A spring! You think I couldn't just have fucking... gotten lifted up there? Instead of having to ride a goddamn spring up there? Are you kidding me? That seemed way more difficult than it actually needed to be. That one goes there. That one goes there. Man, me and Tom Riddle are having a great time. What the fuck did you do? You messed it up. You messed it up, Tom!
Dude, are you fucking this up?
Tom, you messed it up!
Fucked it up! You fucked it up!
Oh, goddammit. Hey, it's Hagrid! Is it like Sebulba or something?
What?! What the fuck?!
No, Sebulba's something else. I don't even know what Sebulba is. Hagrid! Pachoom! Go where the spiders go. What are you doing here? Oh, that's not creepy. Why is she radiating, is my question. Did you see the freaking sparkles? She's emanating sparkles. What the fuck was that? Alright, whatever. At least I'm done now. Just stop losing my goddamn marbles. Over 500,000 studs. I'll take it. We're gonna return to Leaky Cauldron for right now, because I think this is a good place to stop. Excuse me. Hey, quick question. Why is it always me, or me? Me, personally. Harry and Hermione Yeah, look at that. It's always Harry and Hermione in the, what is it, Leaky Cauldron? Not that I'm complaining, I'm just asking. Can I go out to London? This is Diagon Alley. I'm stupid. Well, I mean, it's technically in London, so technically, no, I'm not stupid. You get out of here, you bitch. Whoop! Run away. Oh, especially you. Through a table! All Bill's Mafia style! Psh! Well, there goes somebody's something. Can I go into Gringotts? Seems really weird that they have this kind of gate out in front of Gringotts. I mean, I know it's a bank and all, but seriously? Whoa! Shit, Gringotts Vault. Also, his name is Grip Hook, I just remembered. Past me, you fucking idiot. You're welcome. What is this? Well, stop yelling at me, Grip Hook 2. And here's Grip Hook 3! He's yelling at me again. I need Grip Hook to do this. Duh! Holy shit, I'm stupid. He's got the key. This is a vault. I'm a fucking moron. Alright, Grip Hook. There you go. I don't even really know why I'm doing this. I just want to. What is this? Bonus level? There's bonus levels? Maybe I should come back here. But whoops, that's the wrong button. Game trials software. What? Was the pause. But anyways, guys, I'm done playing this for right now. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, do hit that like button, a bell button, the share button, and subscribe button. I'll see you next time. Have a great day. Bye-bye.